Much like how the boy has his evidence to support the North Pole and Santa Claus couldn't possibly exist, we have all the evidence to suggest the boy's journey didn't exist, except for the one giant confliction. Our beliefs on the story are forever questioned, and the confusion that ensues from it was deliberately created. We aren't supposed to know the answer. With the bell's existence, we are forced to question the entire story, and like the hero boy, choose what we would like to believe.